Create your me ritual. And again, when I thought about this and what I had to do in my own life, I don't have a girl, but that's what I think about is girls learn from their mothers, because we learn from our mothers. We watch what they did and we basically mimic them. But we are individual design, divine design. So we get to decide how we want that to be going forward. Our world now is completely different than when our mothers were growing up. Completely different. They hadn't had anywhere near the technology that we have. They didn't necessarily have all the challenges that we had at this point. So we have to be really mindful about how we're going to be present in our lives. Create your me ritual. This is what I help people do when I do coaching with them, because so many women don't have a me ritual. We don't take time for ourselves. We don't prioritize ourselves. Some women actually feel bad when they decide to do something and leave the family or go away just to go to a movie. So your me ritual gets you back to this. Recognizing that she's got to be full gets you back to this cup. This cup has got to be full and overflowing.